Alright, welcome back to the channel, Manny B Gaming. We are about to storm the Maelstrom Ripper Dock Clinic. I don't know about storm. We might. I don't know. I'm going to try to build out this, like, stealthy Netrunner character. That's what I want to do. I want to be a stealthy Netrunner X Arasaka employee. That's what I am going for. I need to make sure I'm tooled up. I could probably do some more shotgun ammo. Oh, gotta do crafting. Rifle, shotgun. Then you gotta go upgrades. What can I do with upgrades? Oh, I can upgrade stuff with components. Oh, what about that? It's not even worth it. Do I get like bonus stuff? What? Minimal, like half, not even 0.5%, bro. Eliminates horizontal recoil. Oh, I guess it does. That's cool. That's dope. Nothing changes there. It's not worth it. That's a lot of components. Gotta check the freaking... all you can do is 100 rounds of shotgun ammo, man? What the hell? There's gotta be a way to increase that. And reduces time to aim down sight with rifles and submachine guns by 10%. By 3. 50% more damage. Jeeps. Yeah. I got mad perk points. We're copping that. Next level by 25. Boom. Hell yeah. Increased critical hit chance with rifles and submachine guns from behind cover. I'm always cup firing, but from behind cover. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Blades. I got all kinds of stuff. 30% more damage. I'm sorry, I'm falling in love with the weapons. I'm gonna be a weapons fanatic, tech runner, man. I'm not gonna build out an overall beast, but yeah, we're gonna do all right. I just need to get my stealth up, my Netrunner ability. BDC1. Open. Hmm.
Unexpected.
There's a lot going on in here. Is there any way I can get... I can't get up there. I mean, that'd be something that I would use as an exit, I guess. Jump out and land on the garbage. This is the way in. Need to be able to drive them in here. No, that's a terminal.
The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A
new transaction
has been corrupted with malware.
Trust. Trust between neighbors. Citizens. Because that's what's stopping us. Being allies instead of enemies.
In response to increased
gas. Our society.
We're
a heap of depressed, lonely, ego-obsessed individuals, and so we grab onto
the
office of fantasy on a chip.
Schools and hospitals have been closed until for months.
We need to learn how to talk to each other, how to stop being afraid, how to trust.
Intel recently expressed interest in the purchase of the aim of constructing a new server and logistics center. The city government considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture, provided that Cantel demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 euro dollars. Thank you for tuning in to the M54 local news. Have a pleasant day.
That would suck if he does. Oh, I just sees the door.
According to the latest polls in wake of the attack, Ryan's lead over his opponent Jefferson Perales has jumped from 20 to 9. We'll be right back with more local news.
Mr. Stein, all night, everywhere. Don't be soft. Upgrade.
I think this is where the moving faster while in sneak comes in handy. Just put him in the corner or something. Whoops.
Biotechnical researchers have announced another breakthrough in genetics. The restoration of three previously extinct animal species. The North American beaver.
Red menace, purple horse, and the eating muskrat. After making waves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris. On your doorstep, Night City, expect the unexpected.
Fear of an increased presence of narcotic disease, the electric grid of 2069.
Yes, I am. And it's oh so fun. Don't worry, come on. The server room. I want to go kill all these people.
Why?
Why? Quit asking me why. She over here twisted up. Let me bust some of this stuff down. I don't know what that is. Not worth it. That's dope. almost did my own shit. Something on. I thought he had something on. I just said crafting spec on the side. Is this the server room? Surgery data.
Mayor tried a press conference, but fortunately was stopped by NCPD Detective River Ward before the worst could happen. Celebrated by the press as SuperCop, today Ward was given the Medal of Merit by the mayor.
Is it steel?
It could have been a horrible tragedy, maybe a blessing in disguise.
Operation.
The mayor who seeks another term in the upcoming mayoral election. According to the latest polls in wake of the attack, Ryan's lead over his opponent Jefferson Perales has jumped from 12 to 19 percentage points. We'll be right back with more local news.
It should be in files, right? I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'm more focused on that guy more than anything. But it's saying it's saying it's here though. That's sick. Carnage. Maybe I should read. Oh, wait, steal data.
My name is Arif Iqbal. Thank you for
that was weird. That was not very intuitive. So you had to tap it. If you press and hold, you use it. If you hit the X, you tap it, but also there's a cursor on the screen. So if you get data received, got a tip, you can find just such a... I'll get out of there. Okay. Flesh wound business. A escape the clinic. No need for me to escape anything. I'm a stone cold savage, my friend. So I hacked their system for goods. Wait. Yeah, he's dead. Matrix jacket? That's annoying. Grabbing this broken eye implant. What can I do with that? Jack in, see if I can steal some stuff. I gotta figure out this multi. So I need. Oh. So I need BD. C1. C1. Got it. Now I need C1. C1, C1. Got it. Now I need C1. C1, 55. Got it all. Okay. I'm getting better at it. That was cool. My motorcycle still over here? Yeah, it is. There it is, my motorcycle. All right, that was pretty cool. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff. Let's yeah, let's take a look at what we got. I thought I got a pretty cool shotgun. Could have sworn I picked one up. Is that it? Oh, it's 108. Weighs the same. It's just a little bit more powerful. Yeah. We can, dismantle that one. Dismantle that. Dismantle that. That one's even more. Chemical damage. One headshot damage multiplier. Times 8. I think that one's a little bit better. It was like electric though when I was at least I thought it was electric. Did I get some components or cyberware? More mods available. Target analysis. No. That's dumb. Dumb. Dumb and common. No cyberware mods for the hand. Nothing else. Backpack. I think I got like some more gear. Oh, this adds to your armor. Neon arrow. What's this? Nice scope. Big time rifle scope. Increases critical chance by 2%. Increases damage. Increases limb. Reduces reload time. Oh, broken eye implant. Alright, let me. I've got. I thought I had a rifle. Did I scrap it by accident? Attachments. Yeah, I probably did. Dang. Dang it. That's probably where the scope came from. That makes sense now. Cyberdeck. What's this? Reveals enemies and connects to. I don't know why it's got a.
Let's dance!
And I don't know where that guy is at, but you lost, bro. Well, anyways, thanks for checking us out, watching us play. Go ahead and hit that like button. What?
Got the data.
What
thanks,
data? Oh,
get
he's
closed.
Just thanking me. Oh, yeah. Well, anyways, that's all I got. Like $1,300. Anyways, hit the to like, share, level up, street cred. Let's go. And yeah, we'll see you on the next one. I gotta get a new hat, man. I gotta get a whole new outfit. This is ridiculous. Later.